Hi, thank you for joining us today at JustCollect.com. Today we're presenting something that's a little bit unique and a little bit different than what you usually see us providing for you here. Today we have a 1939 World Series program. 1939 World Series was played by the New York Yankees, sweeping the Cincinnati Reds in four games. The unique aspect of this program is the fact that it is signed by Babe Ruth. Babe had already been estranged from the Yankees. And the other unique aspect is that Joe DiMaggio is also a signature on this program. The uniqueness being that Ruth had already left and DiMaggio didn't start his career until 36. So finding a duly signed item is somewhat unique. Several other signatures on this item. Politician of the day, James Farley. Singing legend, Benny Fields. Famous actor and Academy Award winner, Georgie Jessel. World Series champion and pitcher in the Hall of Fame, Waite Hoyt. Also Billy Bojangles Robinson and writer William Collier Sr. Again, this is a rather unique item. Unfortunately, the cover is no longer with this book, but as you can see, the signatures are bold and strong and quite legible. Well, thank you for joining us, and remember that JustCollect.com is always buying vintage sports and non-sports cards from 1879 to 1979.